beneath was that the missionary get on your job
and seek wisdom. You have torn the veil that separates no more outside. Now in your grace,
I want more of you, Lord. More.
please, Lord, let me be. I wanna be.
Thank you. ti sta a fare.
Another day, Father God. Another opportunity, Father God. Lord, let us
keep us in his path, Father God. Lord, let us keep us safe in the man, Father God. Let us be proof of the best ways, Father God. Lord, let us humble ourselves before you, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we just ask, Father God, to help us, Father God, on this journey, God. Lord, you didn't say it was going to be easy, Father God. But Lord, you said, God, if we pray with you, Father God, we must suffer, Father God. But Lord, let us not do it, Father God. Put in him now, this Father God, or bitterness, Father God. Because God, you are with us and respect us, Father God. For you said you never leave us or we will forsake us, Father God. Lord, you said we never see the right to take you or to see you as you pray, Father God. Lord, it's your word, God. It's your word, God. It's your word that we have to say, oh God. Every word that you give us, Father God. Lord, we just thank you for, Father God. Lord, have your will, God. Let your will be done now, God. Thank you. Heavenly Father, God, yes, we do it, Father, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you for the blood, God. We thank you for the blood, God. We thank you for the blood, God. We thank you for the blood of Jesus Christ. We thank you for the blood, God. Nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood. Nothing but the blood. In the name of Jesus, we thank you for it. Thank you for keeping him, oh Father God. God. We know you are, Lord. We know you dispatch your angels before him, oh, Father God. Lord, we just thank you for keeping us, oh, Lord. We thank you for our bishop and our pastor, oh, Father God, for giving them to us, oh, Father God, for allowing them to give us your word, oh, Father God, for teaching us, oh, Father God, helping us and showing us the right way to go, oh, Father God. Lord, we just thank you for them, oh, Father God. And we rebuke the enemy from off of their finances, oh, Father God. We rebuke the enemy from off of their health, oh, Father God. We rebuke the enemy from off of the entire first family, oh, Father God. Lord, we just thank you, Lord. We thank you for keeping us, oh, Lord. We just thank you, oh, Father God. We thank you, Lord. And we just love you, oh, Father God. We need you in our life, oh, Father God. We need you, oh, Father God. We need you, Father God, each and every day, oh, Father God, to keep us, oh, Father God. Continue talking to us, oh, Father God. Teaching us, oh, Father God, the right way to go and the things to do, oh, Father God. You are worthy, oh, Father God. You are worthy, oh, Father God, to be praised each and every day, oh, Father God. You are so worthy for us to say thank you to you, Lord. Thank you, oh, Father God. Thank you for all that you're doing, oh, Father God. You are just so awesome, oh, Father God. There's no one else like you, oh, Heavenly Father. There's no one else like you, oh, Father God. And you have it the way there's no one else like us, oh, Father God. We are originals, oh, Father God. And I thank you, oh, Father God. I thank you for making me original, oh, Father God. For making all of us originals, oh, Father God. There's another one of us, oh, Father God. Just like there's another one of you, oh, Father God, to watch over us and to keep us, oh, Father God. Lord, we just thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. There's no one else. You just love us unconditional, oh, Father God. We thank you for your love, oh, Father God. Lord, you're the only one that no matter what we do, you always have us covered, oh, Father God, and that you'll always love us, oh, Lord. We just thank you, Father God.
Thank you, God. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, let thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our debts as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thou is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Father God, we come to you right now, thanking you and praising you, Father God, for all that you have done, all that you are doing, and all that you will continue to do in our lives. We want to say thank you. Father God, we thank you for the ministry, bringing God's word to life ministry. God, we thank you for the doors that are open to lost souls, God, hurting souls, God. We thank you right now for our bishop and our pastor, Father God, true men and women of God that you have called, God, to do the work here upon the earth. I thank you for their lives, God. Bless them in a mighty way, Father God. Order their steps, Father God, because you said in your word that a good man's steps are ordered by the Lord, and their steps are ordered by you, God. And we just thank and praise you right now, God, for our leaders. We thank you right now for the leaders of this house, God. Bless each and every last one of them, God. Only you can do it, God. And we just thank you for it right now. Bless the mother of the ministry, Father God. Bless her in a mighty way, God. Continue to touch, heal, and deliver her body, oh God. Thank you for the miracle, Father God, called healing, God. And we thank you right now for the spirit of healing is in this place, God. We thank you, Father God, for your soul-saving spirit, God, because it is in this house, God. We thank you, Father God, for all the members that are coming in, God. Bless them in a mighty way, God, in the name of Jesus. Father God, I'm asking you to bless each and every last one to put their hands to the plow, Father God, to this great work, God, that you have started. And we thank you for it right now, God. We thank you for the angels, God, that are encamped all around this place, God, in the name of Jesus, Father God. We thank you for the financial increase that you're bringing to this house, God. For you said, Father God, that you will open the windows of heaven and pour us out blessings, God, that we shall not have room enough to receive it. And Father God, we're standing on that word. You are a God that cannot lie, that if you said it, you're going to bring it to pass right now in the name of Jesus. Father God, we just see the blessings right now, God. We see that window is open right now, God. We see the blessings being poured down upon our children, upon our children's children, God. We thank you right now for our husbands and our wives, God. We thank you for our grandchildren. grandchildren and our children, God, our sons and our daughters, God. We just thank you right now, God, because they are already covered by the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. No weapon shall be formed against us shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up against us shall be condemned. For we are the children of the Most High God. And we just thank you, God. God, that man that called in today, God, wherever he's at in Jamaica, God, I'm asking you to send forth a legion of angels, God, to fight on his behalf, God. In the name of Jesus. He shall not die. He shall never declare the works of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. He will call back to our pastor and this ministry and say, he is saved, God. In the name of Jesus. We counted it, God. It's already done. And we thank you for it, God. In the name of Jesus. We thank you for the men of this house, God. We thank you. Bless each and every last one of the men of this house, God. We thank you for them, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. Every deacon, every brother, God. In the name of Jesus, every minister, oh God. In the name of Jesus, bless their wives, bless their children, bless their families, God. In the name of Jesus, oh God. We feel your spirit is moving in this place right now, God. We're gonna shout the victory right now. We're not going to wait until they say the doctor say they can't find cancer. We're not going to wait until the doctor says, we're going to shout the victory right now in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, I just thank you. I just thank you, God. Oh, God, because you're in this place. You're in this place and you're moving by your spirit, God. There is no time on you, God. Have your way, have your way, have your way, God. Have your way in this place. In the name of Jesus, God, we ask you.
You are. 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 Thank you. Yeah.
Jesus came for. He came because of our sin, because of our unrighteousness. He came to make us righteous before God. Amen. So in the name of Jesus, to remind your body what sin tasted like in the Garden of Gethsemane. Never forget, you have passed over. Take your bitter herb. Come on, chew it. And no one has paid a price like you paid for us. We thank you, Lord, for the Lamb. Eat the Lamb.
Thank you, Lord. tell me. Jesus. Again as they had seen. Thank you. No!
And ye shall not destroy the fruits of your ground, neither shall your vine cast her fruit before the time in the field, saith the Lord of hosts. And all nations shall call me blessed, for I shall be a delightsome land, saith the Lord of hosts. All right, raise it high. Father God, we want to thank you right now for this God opportunity. Yeah. Father God, we thank you for the time that you have blessed us together. Bless and increase the offering, the tither, and the tithe giver. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Come on down. Hallelujah. All right, saints, this is our offering time. Okay. And don't forget, this is here is for our speaker, our bishop, and our pastor. Be a blessing. $100. Amen. All right, $80. $80. It's in the house.